Rectangular holes, perfect for to put a coffin. No? They were deep, like 2 meters deep, and there were several, with nothing but leaves. Everything was leaves and trees, and they were covered with leaves. And he decided to jump into one of them, and he got on the bottom. And the guys, the friends, were outside, and one was taking a picture of him. You know, he was waving. At the guy with the camera, and this guy took a picture. At the moment he was like that, he felt panic, a strange terror in his spine, and the only thing he wanted was to jump out of this. And they had to just grab his hands and take him out. And he was like this, no? What happened? I don't know. I don't like the vibes inside. And then this camera, the picture, he showed me the picture, no? And it's amazing because he's waving like this, but around him is just like a trail of leaves. Yeah, there was no wind, there was no leaves, and the photograph is amazing. It's like a whirlpool, and he's in the middle. And he said that he has an uncle who is a priest and took it to him to see what he was doing. And the priest is into, you know, and he couldn't find out really what was happening, no. See what he was doing.